Road life?
More life!
Big Spring, Rocky Falls, and Alley Spring and Mill are just three of the many landmarks protected by the National Park Service along the Jacks, Fork, and Current Rivers in Missouri. Although the riverways stretch across Missouri for hundreds of miles, these are all just about 30 minutes away from each other. Both springs pump hundreds of millions of gallons of water through every day. This is unspoiled, untouched, sacred spring water that are truly a sight to behold. We read on a plaque at Big Spring that the Statue of Liberty could stand up tall and not reach the top of the water here. What an incredible picture that put in our minds of just how enormous these waters were. Alley Mill offered a self-guided tour to an old schoolhouse, and the mill itself was open to the public and full of historical treasures. Rocky Falls is a huge waterfall that is a child's playland. The rapids were running, but not too strong that day, so the kids were able to climb, slide, and jump safely. It also offered a nice swimming area and a hike to the top of the falls as well. Echo Bluff State Park was brand new last year when we visited. We didn't get to stay that long, but the view of the bluff and the kids playing in the water there below it was a peaceful way to end our summer adventure. We give these four spots 5 stars and cannot wait to see what else the vast Ozark National Scenic Riverways has in store for us. Caves, more springs, and more mills, we are ready for the adventure.